There are so many memories here at the Arizona Hispanic Chamber of Commerce. I don't know that I could point to just one, but I am always amazed by the amount of teamwork, particularly when there's, you know, an emergency situation or a crisis situation. It's a small team and we do so much. So I think that always reminds me that our work is important and that we will get it done no matter what, but also the importance of teamwork. My background as an entrepreneur, as a marketing executive, and as a researcher really play some important roles in terms of being an entrepreneur and being able to manage hundreds of employees. That really helps me here, as well as marketing and making sure that we're providing businesses with the information that they need. And from a research standpoint, making sure that we're making data-based decisions and that we're information-driven and giving our small businesses and our corporate partners the most reliable, relevant, and responsible information available. With our research publication, Datos, we really use it not just as a reference tool, but also as a sales tool so that folks from outside of Arizona understand all of the benefits there are in doing business in Arizona. Whether it's the diverse workforce or, you know, the climate for that matter, it's exciting for us to be able to share the data with those that come in that are interested in doing business in Arizona and kind of showing off our wonderful state. Oddly enough, I think my greatest challenge in my professional career has been motherhood. And I mean that sincerely, in that motherhood has taught me some really important things about priorities. Also some very important things about patience and tolerance and negotiating. I tell people all the time that I come to work just to feel competent because nothing will make you feel more incompetent than parenthood. That's been my professional challenge, is understanding that I'm not identified just by my career, but my role as a mother. The next year in this position is really going to be about continuing to stabilize our organization. We've been around for 70 years. We've had some real transformational change in the last few years, so making sure that we can sustain that success. We are a small business state. 98% of all jobs come from small business. So it's really important for us to make sure that small businesses are scaling. Right now, we know that minority-owned businesses make significantly less in average annual revenue than non-minority-owned businesses, but they're growing at a rate 3 times faster. So what's gonna happen is we're gonna have a lot of businesses making very little money. And if we can scale those, just looking at raw numbers right now, we're looking at an additional $36 billion into Arizona's economy if those small businesses can scale to match non-minority-owned businesses.